All right, what's going on, people? Tech Jamo, we're out here on Immortals Fenyx Rising. We're gonna do my first little hour to 2 hours gameplay, but I'm gonna try and crunch this video somehow into 10 minutes. So without further ado, let's go. All right. Okay, we got controller support. Dunno, checking for additional content and that. I think it's a hard mode thing still. It has to be a hard mode thing. All right, guys, I'll tell you what, yeah? We're skipping all the cutscenes because we ain't got time for that right now. Like I said, we're trying to fit this thing into like 10 minutes, so let's go. All right, character selection. Okay, we can customize the thing. Let's see what hairstyle. Oh, we ain't got that many black people hairstyles though. All right, we got the character selected and thing, so let's skip all of this. All right, guys, so we're finally getting to move around. We've got 74 frames per second running on that RTX 2070. Reach the top of the cliff. Yes, you can jump anywhere in this game, innit? Oh, that's sick, that's sick. That's actually sick, okay. Rah, people them are frozen and all sorts. What is going on? It looks like a Medusa thing. Okay. As long as they're not going to come alive on some horrid thing. What's that over there? What is that? A sword. A Legends of Zelda thing, obviously. You got to pop off the sword and that. Hey. We got the big thing. Yep. Here comes the enemies that beef me as soon as I pick up a weapon in the game. Nah, ain't nobody staying back. We're about this life. Oh. Oh, what was that thing? That's pretty. Oh, more. Okay. Say nothing. That's how we do it, guys. That's honestly how we do it. All right, what's going on up there now? I should have to survey the thing from up there. So I have to climb up the hop. Nah. Okay, let's go. Let me get that. Hey, there. You see how she grabbed that thing, guys? Like she did like a little Millie Rock thing going on there. Hold on. Free the way she collects the thing. Guys, it's all mad. We saw her Millie Rock the items. We saw her Millie Rock the collectibles, fam. All right. We don't need to go now up here. Let's try to go up here. That's sick how you can just climb like in Zelda, fam. It's like a fist they got on this thing. Okay, don't really look that much like a Millie Rock. But it did the first couple of times, I'm not gonna lie. Wait. Swish! Alright. Swish! Come on. What is that? Oh, cutscene and that, okay. Oh, I can't use it yet, whatever it is. Rah! Man's on the top of the thing, guys. Was becoming clear. So far. Oh, this is the new area of the map, guys. So I don't think this area was available in the demo. So we're gonna just go over here, I guess. There's bare different areas in this, but let's just go over here and see what's really good. How to get down? Right. So how to get down the pond? Just to jump in. Oh damn! Just to jump in the pond. You know, here goes. Here goes. Oh! Fenyx felt the gear's damn! With every step. Its weight, no, the graphics are sick though. Of the, heavy the graphics do be sick, fam. Not gonna lie. Hey, what is that in the water? What is that? It may not be no fish monster, you know. Oh, one of them honey things again.
Hello? Can you hear me in there?
Oh, what is this axe?
Fenyx. But before.
Okay. Alright, we're jumping in. Was that a loading screen or was that... Hey! She's still alive. This thing is looking like Enter the Matrix Path of Neo, family. Who remembers that? And they were like these killer ants that would try to come for you. This be the Twilight Zone. Okay. What is that? Is that an enemy? What is that?
What's this?
Oh, I've got the Fenyx wings. Done, no. Okay, so now man can double jump that. I got the, okay, so we got the sword and we got the wings. Okay. Yeah, no, that can work. That can run. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got the big axe thing as well. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. We're on a Devil May Cry thing, so that's my heavy attack. And then I got my light attack, and I'm good to go kind of thing. Oh! I pressed the thing, you know. Yeah, perfect parry. Okay, okay. That's what we're saying. The battle feels really good, guys. Like, the whole R1, R2 thing, it felt strange at first, but now, yeah, no, I can run with it.
Power surged through Fenyx. It was too much for her to bear.
Oh, damn.
Bye-bye, mortal. And then, just like that, it stopped. No!
Oh, she got charged up. Acquired Zeus's lightning. Okay. Oh, this is a loading screen. Okay. Still sick, though. Got hints in there. All right, now man's got to go across this bridge. Let's see what's really good across there. This is, ooh, that was sick. Okay, so I've got to get up that bridge there. Cool. Okay. Oh, the person I'm saving is up there somewhere. Right, man's coming. Let's go. Oh! Ooh, just about. It's a killer chicken. Yep. It's a killer chicken. What's going on? What is that? Oh, stealth thing. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, but he's on the beef straight away. Damn. Okay, looks like I'm about to get another power up.
That thing with your voice.
Okay, so I can pick stuff up now. Can I aim it at this guy? Damn. Oh, Lord. Ooh. Yeah, track the fleeing man to the turtle-shaped eye. Oh, okay. So I need to get in here. Oh, it's a puzzle thing. Right. Okay, what have we got around here? Okay. Oh, these... Oh, yeah, here we go. This is it right here. Okay. Where's another one now? Is that one in there? No. Is that one in... Ah, there we go. All right. There we go. Light work, puzzle solving. Light work.
I'll save you. I promise.
Oh, she landed properly this time. Oh, so that's how you reset a puzzle, if anything. And there's something over there as well. Yeah, let's put that here. All right. So how do we get this down? Oh, there we go. Oh, so not all big objects are too heavy. And we've got to put these on those spots. So, might as well do the throwing thing. Throw one over there. And this one. I reckon that will land on it. Come on. I don't know what more you want from me, guys. I really don't know what more you want from me. Okay. We got the bow, guys. We got the bow. Yes. It's a really good show. Really good show indeed. Okay, third person shooter thing. This game is sick. It's got everything I wanted. This game has actually got everything I wanted in the game. You know, like that? That is actually a madness. What is that area over there? What is that? Hey. What is this? Is that a... Okay, so a man's got a... Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, so they got the little puzzles as well that are hidden off the side kind of thing. Stuff that normal game players might just go past, but if you're one of them ones that be looking around at everything, yeah. Not bad! I like the puzzle solving aspect. So it's Breath of the Wild 2. Breath of the Wild 1.5. Ubisoft of the Wild. Bam! This game. Right, so I got my gloves back. Let's push that onto here. Done though, in we go. In we go. That's there, okay. What's going on in here? Okay. Right. Pull that through. This is so Zelda, it's ridiculous. Gotta be careful with that stamina. All right, let's see what's going on here, fam.
What are they safe in Argos?
It's ginormous, but Fenyx just...
Oh, damn, this thing is big. Oh, that was not the one. That was not the one. That was not the one. I had to S out of there. Oh, wow. That took quite a while, fam. Oh, so that's the thing then, guys, fam. It's like Breath of the Wild meets Ubisoft, Assassin's Creed. It's all of that in one game. The fighting, the combat is very sick as well, fam, with the heavy attacks and the light attacks kind of thing, with the combos that you can do. The puzzle solving is a bit of a mazza. Like, I've seen a couple of Zelda-like puzzles in there, which is always good. Because it's not every time me, fam. Like, sometimes sit back, put your thinking cap on and do a little puzzling in it. But this looks sick. Yeah, it's got the shrines from Zelda, it's got the combat, you got the bow and arrow as well. You can you can double jump, which is cool. You could fly in the demos, or you could glide in the demo as well, so that should be quite sick. And you can jump and shoot as well, fam. That's lit. That's all lit, fam. This guys, dunno. Anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a comment in the comment section below, subscribe and like, and I'll catch you guys in the next one and all that good stuff. Bless out.